In this video, we'll demonstrate how to configure Identity Guardian using Microsoft Intune. We'll cover setting up an authentication profile and launching the app on the device. While this example focuses on shared devices, similar steps apply to personally assigned devices. Let's get started. Identity Guardian is already installed from a previous video. Now we'll proceed to create an authentication profile. From the main menu, go to Apps, then click on App Configuration Policies. Click Add and select Manage Devices. Enter a policy name. For platform, select Android Enterprise. For profile type, select Fully Managed. For targeted app, click Select App, search for Identity Guardian and select it. Click OK, and then click Next. For configuration settings, select Enter JSON Data. The managed configurations are displayed for Identity Guardian, extracted in JSON format. Clear out the existing JSON text and replace it with your desired managed configuration settings. This time, authentication is set as the application mode. After pasting in the content, click Next. Add the group to apply the settings to. After choosing the group, click Select. Click Next, then click Create. The policy is created and assigned to the selected group. Now the Identity Guardian app needs to be launched. This can be done by sending an intent. From the main menu, go to Devices. Click on Configuration. Click Create and select New Policy. For the platform, select Android Enterprise. For the profile type, select OEM Config. Click Create. Enter a profile name. Click Select an OEM Config app. Select Zebra OEM Config. Click Select. Click Next. Scroll down to System Configuration. Click Configure. For pass-through command, copy and paste the XML content to launch Identity Guardian. Click Next. Click Next again. Select the group to apply the settings. After choosing the group, click Select. Click Next. Then click Create. The profile is created and pushed to the device group selected. Identity Guardian launches to the authentication screen. The user can then proceed to authentication to the device. This concludes this video. Thank you for watching.